Here comes another sad scene in the game. Touching. Or not. Thank you. Well, everybody's all back together. Well, not everybody, but we got the real Hercules now. And for some reason, Piazza's in here. I don't know how she gets around. The mind ponders, doesn't it? Anyway, with all these new items I got before, I can equip those items onto my characters.
Thank you.
especially their significance for my character's origins are.
Thank you.
Now we rescue Flora and drop her off somewhere with the things to Pegasus there. It's too bad you can't use Pegasus to fly around the world, but in any case, well, Flora's gonna learn the hard way very soon of what happened to him, so do a quick save. And I did promise that this segment would be a little too long, so this part here I will do this really annoying dungeon. Sad secrets of fate for these people here. So it looks like Agon Bettis here. Looks like the little orby is gone. Yeah, it's probably likely. I'll be teleported to the surface here. And once this thing's over, I'm gonna stop video course because we get to the hour and a half mark, it looks like. It's showing me on my timer. Here is the area that's starting to open up. Yeah, so you probably didn't notice earlier, Heracles knew what she is. She's Prometheus' wife, so apparently Prometheus likes kids. Of course, this is taken back long ago, so who knows what rules they had. But then let's go. She's smart than she looks. One of the other things that we should know about her. Alright, again, this is Waiting Sight E4. I'll see you guys later, and hopefully no one dies.